and simple. We wanted to make sure that we kept everyone safe and continued to operate in a way that our client expected from us. I am a member of the decision-making committee of the holding company formed immediately at the start of the crisis, and I head the construction company. So I felt it is our duty to ensure we took prompt action as the situation unfolded to ensure the safety of all.